Hello friends, today I will share with you how to delete Instagram account in the right way. So let's get started. First, you log in to your Instagram account. Now click on your account profile picture at the bottom right of your account. Now click on the three dots at the top right. Then click on the setting option below. Then go to help option. Now click on help center. As you can see here, there is an option to manage your account. Click it. Now click on the delete your account option. And click on how to delete my Instagram account. Now drag the page little bit. Here you will see delete your account page. Click on the option. Now select the Chrome browser. Here a question about why you want to delete your Instagram account. Now click on why you are deleting your account. Here you can choose any option. I choose the last option, something else. Now enter your Instagram password and click to permanently delete your account. And OK. Now your Instagram account has been completely deleted. Thanks for watching my video. Bye bye.